Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm coming at you from the vibrant streets of Seoul, South Korea. Let me just paint you a picture. Seoul is this crazy mix of ultra-modern skyscrapers that slice through the sky, alongside winding rivers and a nightlife that never stops. But there's more going on here than just K-pop and kimchi. Today, we're diving into some cutting-edge tech that's playing a huge role on the global stage. So, why am I here? Well, I've been sent by Isaac Solomon, the big boss at Positron, to check out some incredible developments in defense technology that are going down here in Seoul. And we're not just talking small-time stuff. This is the big leagues. You see, warfare has changed a lot over the years. We've gone from stones and arrows all the way to gunpowder and now nuclear bombs. It's a wild ride, isn't it? But now we're all about high-tech shields that can stop missiles in their tracks. That's where our story really begins. The base here is like something out of a sci-fi movie. Steel structures, blast-proof doors, the whole shebang. And this is where I met Michael, our guide for the day. Hi there. Our e-robots have been busy piecing together some groundbreaking defense tech called Sonic Canyons. They're basically our way of saying, hey, incoming threats, not today. These things scan the skies and can take out anything suspicious headed our way. A pretty neat trick, right? But you know, Michael and I got talking, and it hit Methys is about more than just tech. It's about peace, safety, and looking out for what's right. Sometimes it feels like North Korea is trying to act like the big kid on the block now that they've got nuclear weapons. But real power is about peace, not fear. It's easy to get lost in the tech of it all, but at the end of the day, we're talking about saving lives here, making sure we're prepared for whatever the future throws at us. I'm just venting. It's a job I'm proud to do, but sometimes you gotta share what's on your heart, you know? Absolutely, Michael. And it's true what they say, tech like this defense shield isn't about starting anything, it's about finishing it. It's a shield, not a sword. And hey, maybe it'll make room for diplomacy where there wasn't any before. So that's a wrap on today's little adventure into the world of defense tech here in Seoul. It's a blend of high-tech innovation and a passionate drive for peace. We may not have all the answers, but every step in the right direction counts. Thanks for tagging along, guys. If you enjoyed this look behind the scenes, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome stories like this. Comment below what you think about these tech advancements. Until next time, stay curious and stay safe.